In today's episode, I speak with Elizabeth Karp, a trauma therapist. We talk about her trauma, sex trafficking, a near-death experience, miracles, brain spotting, source energy, and healing. Her story is horrific, yet her outcome is a miracle. And the work that she now does is helping others heal from the very things she went through as a child.